The title doesn't pretend that Michael Jackson is like a philosopher or anything like that. But you know what? It's kind of a fun album. Like, kind of mysterious and like, I don't know, yeah, they didn't write that. But we're citing the same source on that. We're citing the same source. Each word has a certain potent meaning. And when you put them together, they kind of, you could sort of, you know, squeeze a meaning out of it. It does evoke a certain meaning, like some sort of, you know, grandiose ability. It actually doesn't mean anything at all, but it's ultimately totally meaningless. I mean, it is an utterly meaningless phrase, just vacant of any meaning, but are totally stupid and meaningless. Like, we openly admit that it doesn't mean anything. It just sounds really, like, over the top. I don't know.